Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124, and welcome back to more of my Super Smash Bros. / Ultimate Classic Mode playthroughs. Still in Ultimate, moving on to the next character, Sonic. And of course, this Shadow alt was not in Smash 4, so I'm using it here. Side tilt.
Ready? Go!
Game. Boom. Use that walk-off stage. Boom. Yeah. Green Hill Zone's the one I'm using for the freaking screenshot / thumbnail for the video. There's no doubt in my mind. I don't care if the Windy Hill Zone or whatever from Sonic Lost World is in this. And of course, this is supposed to represent the color of the three main heroes of the Sonic series, Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles. Can you not? Seriously. That's a fake smash ball. Thank you, fake smash ball. Super Sonic style. Get out! That's probably gonna be a 1.1 increases of those stupid Kirby's. I'm surprised it was that high, to be honest.
Ready? Go!
Give me that orc world. Okay, I can still freaking get a guarantee.
Ready? Go!
9.9, but I have to be able to do good against this Incineroar, and he's giant too. Can you not, your stupid revenge? So much for guaranteed 9.9. I said the B should go from C smash to high. Give me that. I need that super mushroom. Beam Sword. Oh well, at least I know I won't have to redo Sonic. Well, time to get screwed by Master and Crazy Hand. I think the frickin' Sonic that they use for Sonic's credits is, Sonic Heroes. Stupid bullcrap. Worst part is, if I played that differently, I could have avoided dying to that. Stupid that was Master Hand. Of course, two more attacks and it freaking knocked him down. I don't think so. Get out, you piece of crap. Stupid hands and their cheap ball crap. Also, I was meaning to start the video off with Rob's thing from the previous video for the thumbnail, so I'll have to start that out with start the extra stuff out with that. Nope. I was wrong. Anyway, I'm being quiet for this awesome soundtrack. Not saying a single word after this. Well, that means I need to sell some stuff in inventory. It's either this... Actually, it could be... Disable items, weaken minions, or a slowfest charging. I have no idea which one of those it is until I go check that out. But anyway, Sonic's credit music right there was... The title screen music from Sonic Adventure 2. I only know this is a Slim Kirby... This is a Let's Play of Sonic Adventure 2 that you recently started. I highly recommend going and checking that out. I've watched the first couple episodes or so, and it's really good so far. Both this Let's Play and the game. So, I highly recommend checking that out. Figured I'd mention that on subject and in video of Sonic. Anyway guys, there's the extra stuff in the video, extra stuff at the end of the video, but other than that, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time for more of my Super Smash Bros. Series / Ultimate Clans and more playthroughs. Bye everybody.
No contest.
Thank you.
Snake, what is it?
Something about that hedgehog rubs me the wrong way.
Oh, you mean Sonic the Hedgehog? But everyone loves Sonic. He's a big star. Do you have any idea how excited people are that he's here in Brawl?
Yeah, I know. But there's something about him I just don't like.
But why? You must have some kind of reason.
Nope. Just don't like him.
A hedgehog, Sonic really isn't very spiky, is he?
Yeah, I've seen spikier. It's true that you're more likely to find him curled up in a cute, harmless ball.
Not so harmless. That round shape lets him spin dash with ease.
I've changed my mind. He's entirely too spiky.
Spin dashes are hard to stop, though.
Just keep your cool and don't lose focus. You can stop spin attacks using your Orbitars or bow.